But early in the race, tragedy strikes. A crewman in Robbie's pit is run over.
They told him over the radio, he's in critical but stable condition.
Just say a prayer.
I'm praying real hard.
Even knowing this, Robbie continues on.